Dorothy the dinosaur's favorite food is roses. But that begs the question, do roses have a taste? Let's find out. I'd say what it tastes most like is apple skin. So, yeah, roses do have a taste.